What's up, everybody? I am gamedropswithpops, and I am going to show you something that I racked my brains a million times over to figure out and fix. And I had to bring together the best of both worlds to get this done. And I'll show you what I'm talking about. First, what I am meaning is last time I did Luigi's Mansion 3 here on Yuzu, I came to a part that completely caused it to lock, soft lock, at this door. I was not able to progress. I tried several reboots. I took off shader cache, this, that, and the other, and it didn't work. So I ended up ending the video defeated. As you can see here, I shut down everything. And then I had a day or so to think about it, and I came up with a plan. And this plan actually works. So I'm going to show you what I did. So what you need is a working Ryujinx emulator as well. So we're going to come into that. Load that up first of all. And I noticed something when I was fiddling around that they both use the same kind of save files. So I loaded my save file from the Yuzu right here, because that's me. I right-clicked all of that, and I brought it into Ryujinx, because they have a save directory that looks a lot the same. And then I pasted it, and then I fired it up. I already did it, so I know it works. Then I fired it up. So remember, go to your Ryujinx Luigi's Mansion, open save directory, bring over your Yuzu where it's soft locked, paste it, and fire this up. Now this takes a while to get going, but once it does, you'll see what I'm talking about. It'll be exactly the same file that I had on my Yuzu in Ryujinx. I know it sounds like a whole lot of hoopla, but trust me, I am so happy that it actually works, that I've taken the time here to show you guys that you can get past that spot if you think about it and you debug and hope and cross your fingers. So, as I said, Ryujinx takes a little bit longer to load up than Yuzu will. So we're going to let that load in. And then we're going to go into that folder, I mean that file, and you'll see that I was what I'm talking about exactly at that moment. I'm hoping this is the only soft lock of this floor. I haven't gone past this point just because I was so excited to get to the next spot that I had to put a video together for you guys to see, in case you're having the same trouble too. So again, we do take a while to load up, but once we do load up, it'll all make sense, and then we'll carry on the Yuzu. And I'm not disrespecting Ryujinx at all, but it's a little bit slower. But here's the same exact file, and I'll show you what I'm talking about. We're gonna load it up here too and have it simultaneously running, both of them. That's like Sega and Nintendo back in the day, making video games, yes, but they were mortal enemies. This one, they both play video games, yes, but they're mortal enemies. Well, I guess not. I'm just joking. Just two different people working on two different things. All right, so here comes the pooch. Leave that there. And again, it takes a while, but it's worth it. And I got it perfected to a T here. All right. Simultaneously running the exact same file. So, except this time you have to click my file picture here. Look at that. We're almost in sync. Except the buttons are reversed. So let's pause this right now. But we should be exactly here. Hold on, one more step forward. Ivy Sweet. See, this was the atrium that got me stuck. And then I used the Ryujinx to get past it. And I brought that save folder back to Yuzu. And here we are. So over here, we have to use the other button. Okay. Exactly the same folder and save. So, actually, hold on. Let's pause this one. We're pausing that one, and the reason why is we're gonna do the atrium again one more time, live right now. And you're gonna see it in action, that it's actually true what I'm saying here. And then we'll carry on the Yuzu. So, super smash up mashup. If you want it to become possible. And by the way, I do own this game. It's right here. If you are wondering, where is it? Ta-da. All right. So this was the part. We're reliving it, like Groundhog Day, that movie with Bill Murray. Over and over and over again, except this time we can get in there. Now we're not going to do any of the fancy stuff, we're just going to bust out Luigi, leave him close by. Actually, we're going to use him to cut the vine, because pick that up now. Okay, we got the machine. Cut it all up. Then we're gonna step back. Okay. Step back, and then we're gonna turn into Mario. Or Luigi, I mean. Knock on the door. All right. Okay, we need Luigi. Come back, Luigi. There he is. Get that machine up again, in our possession, cut this man down. There it is, all right. And then we'll go through this door. This was the very door that would soft lock. And thanks to Ryujinx, we stepped through and made it to the other side. So let's close this down now, and now we're going to continue on, Yuzu, I almost called it Ryuzu, that's a combination of the two, make this big screen, here we go. Alright, now we're playing with Nintendo Power, and we're past that door. But again, you have to have a working Ryujinx with Luigi's Mansion 3 and a lot of patience. Alright, so now we can get all the other stuff now. There's a treasure chest up there. And there's a bunch of gold bars all over the place. Now that the save file is in, we can actually progress. We might as well make some money over here. Okay. That sofa's still moving, look, it's alive. Round and around and around it goes. Alright. Alright, we need him over here because we need this man to finish cutting out this thing. This is something else we all redid yesterday as well. Alright, so bring the orbs out. Oh, they shot up Luigi. Sorry, bro. My bad. Okay. Gonna bring back some blah 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 cha-ching. Alright, he can go away now. Grab that, bring down that treasure chest, and we're out of here. There it comes. That's about all we need from here. Okay. Let's go out that door now. Those, that's for sure. Okay, totally destroy almost all of it. I think we did a good job here. One more item to get rid of. There we go. Leave that there now. Into the next room we go. Ta-da! Softlock, I beat you. Ha! Ah. Alright, now next room. Let's hope there's not a problem here. It's up. Somewhere around here is our solution to this problem. that toilet. Nope, that's not it. But we can do this one. Melons. This one's done. Darn rats. Here next. Nice. And now we need both brothers. Both Luigis. You too. Alright, you get yours first. You're next. And yank. That's teamwork, y'all. Alright, we got Ghost here. Oh, a nice shot. I tried to dodge him. Okay, teach them a lesson or two. I'll be picking on Luigi. Double trouble here. Perfect. Good job, Luigi. Good job. You know, luck was on our side. There's clovers everywhere. Okay, sink. Alright. Let's make sure there's nothing missed. Oh, there is. What do you know? Alright, Luigi, you're up. Go down there. Flush it out. Whatever it is. Ew. Yeah, baby. Very nice haul here. Making it rain. This one we can't get. It's a prop. All right, up we go. And away we go. Almost there, y'all. words. Access denied. We need to get into that room. Only one way in. By cutting our way in. That's a way to get in. Smash and crash yourself. Alright, in we go. Okay, now we got some work to do. Push the push cart over here. Okay, you can see there's a few coins up there. Go, Miles.
Where's my toy from? Oh, there it is. Dying, does it work?
Yeah, I got it working. I figured it out. Oops. Slippery Boots McGee over here.
Johnny, how did you figure out to make it work?
I had to combine Ryujinx and Yuzu.
Johnny, how did you make it Yuzu?
Wonder if Luigi has to do this.
Johnny, where's the white charger for my phone?
Check your basket. This is the way to get open. Okay. Back up the same way we were just getting there. Sure then, Miles, because I don't use that one anymore. Oops. Okay, now we're up.
I know it's here somewhere. Mommy, I'm looking for my charger. Don't break mine. I didn't charge you this one. Mommy, the light sent someone. I don't know which book fits in here.
It's the old charger.
This one will fit. Mommy, I'm looking for the white one.
Okay.
Maybe Ava has it? Let's see. Oh, check your room.
We don't use that one up there anymore, Miles. Drop. Okay, here comes trouble now. Spotted them at the right time. Alright, let's get across here now. Well, you have to get that back to her. She needs that. Not today at the moment, but eventually, okay? You have to get that back to her eventually. Alright, we got more crows up there. I don't know if it's all worth the trouble to get this $1. Okay, here we are. Sort of. open. Yeah. Technically, you should be able to go through that. For it. Yes, sir. Never got that one the last time I played this. Okay, now I gotta go this way. Make our way back down safely. Can't just drop because that'll kill you. Alright. Unless it forces you to fall. Like Jack and the Beanstalk. Okay, there's the button. This plant's a bit of a nemesis of Luigi's. Might take us a few minutes to get this, but we'll clip him up. Let's go get our power tool. Eat the bad fruit here. Almost. Can't just knock that clear out of our hand. He's gonna get sick. Where's my tool? There it is. Okay. Got me. Yeah, that tool is stuck right over there. Man. Got real lucky there. About time. Okay, we have to do exactly the same thing. Come on. There we go. Quickly. Get over here. Okay, I need a heart badly. Yeah. is a good pet owner, but... Come on, last one. Get over here. That's it, it's done. Yes. We overcame the obstacle. Sweet. Did it, Luigi. You rock. A little bit of aqua, por favor. Yes, Miles? Just one, because it's getting late, okay? Just one. No, you can't have the rice. That's for tomorrow morning for your breakfast, Miles. You ate quite a bit tonight, so I think you're okay.
No more food. Are you done yet?
Almost. Just gotta go to the elevator. Wrap it up. Hey. All right, here we go. Good as gold. Let's go. Now, I don't know if the elevator is gonna work. Wait a second, did we not get the key? Oh man, we did. Pretty sure we got the button. Okay, to solve this complete darkness, what I did is I went and I found a picture of Luigi's Mansion's elevator. Elevator. And then you go for an image. And you basically gauge where you gotta go. So we're on 8. We have to go 1 over and 1 up. I mean, we're on 7. 1 over is what I meant to say. Okay. So 1 over. Mario. Mario. Put the button in. First and foremost. call your brother's name twice. Okay, one over. That should be the 8th floor, I'm hoping. Alright, here we go. To the 8th floor, we'll wrap it up from there, and I'll show you a few things about Game Drops Pops. Alright. Now we have to find our way out here. This is one of my favorite floors, this movie set floor, but we're gonna do that next episode. So let's go back to the title screen, make sure it saved it. I'm sure it did. All right, we succeeded. Okay, just making sure. Confirmed, we'll shut down. There it is. All right, so I'm gonna stop it here, shrink it. All right. We don't need that at the moment, but we'll show you in my prior video some stuff of mine. Starting with my Wii U profile, there it is, gamedropswithpops23. Here's my Switch friend code as well. Xbox One and PlayStation Network, the new one, the old one got hacked. Here's my Facebook group page that I have. If you want to join this group and post your game streams and videos, go right ahead. Here's Twitter, I'm also there, at gamedropswithpops is my handle. I have a Mixer page too, and please don't forget to subscribe. Okay, my son changed my channel here. I actually need it on my channel. I don't know, we'll do that after. Let's see, I have a Zazzle store as well, where you can get yourself something with Game Drops' name on it. That's my last name. And last but not least, let me say this. If you are already a friend, a follower, or a subscriber, any of those things, even if it's just one or the whole thing, thank you very much. I appreciate it. I got to go. I will do a live episode of something tomorrow. Tomorrow, late afternoon. I'll see you then. Until, goodbye. Thanks for watching. Peace. Later.